रेडी स्टार्ट दैट द रिस्पोंडेंट्स हियर इन आर वर्किंग एज द नर्सिंग असिस्टेंट्स इन वेरियस हॉस्पिटल्स अंडर द इस्टेब्लिशमेंट ऑफ बॉर्डर सिक्योरिटी फोर्स स्टॉप ऑल ऑफ देम वर बीइंग पेड द हॉस्पिटल पेशेंट केयर अलाउंस स्टॉप According to the original writ petitioners, they were entitled to the nursing allowance like it was being given to the staff nurse. Stop. Therefore, comma, a writ petition was filed before the High Court. Stop. The claim of the original writ petitioners claiming nursing allowance at par with the nursing staff was opposed by the appellants containing inter alia that they are being paid the special allowance known as hospital patient care allowance and are not entitled to the nursing allowance at par with staff nurses as they are not qualified as a staff nurse stop para however comma the learned single judge negated the objection of the appellants BSF by observing that the duties performed by the writ petitioners are the similar duties performed by the staff nurses. Stop. Learned single judge observed that educational qualification cannot be a ground for denial of nursing allowance. Stop. Consequently, comma, the learned single judge allowed the writ petition. Stop. The appeal preferred by the appellants before the division bench of the High Court has been dismissed by the impugned judgment and order stop hence comma the present appeal stop it is submitted that so far as the qualification of the staff nurses is concerned comma it is 4 years nurses and as for the nursing assistants are concerned comma they have completed only 1 year course which is the requirement for the post of nursing assistants stop It is submitted that therefore, comma, when the original writ petitioners, nursing assistants, are not eligible for appointment as staff nurses and the educational qualification being different, comma, they shall not be entitled to claim the nursing allowance at par with the staff nurses. Stop para. It is further submitted that the High Court has not properly appreciated the fact that the nursing assistants in the BSF do not have the relevant experience and qualify only 6 months duration of nursing assistant cadre and later absorbed in BSF paramedical setup stop it is submitted that the nursing assistants also do not possess any registration certificate issued by the state nursing council and the indian nursing council and therefore comma they do not possess the relevant qualification and experience as mandated to receive the nursing allowance at par with the staff nurses stop para it is further submitted by miss madhvi diwan learned ASG that the High Court has materially erred in observing that the educational qualification cannot be a ground for denial of nursing allowance to the nursing assistants. Stop. It is submitted that as observed and held by this court in a catena of decisions, classification of the different pay scales is permissible based upon educational qualifications comma experience and nature of duties stop para reliance is placed on the decisions of this court in the case of Punjab State Cooperative Milk Producers Federation Limited and another versus Balbir Kumar Walia and others 2021 8 SCC 784 comma director of elementary education Odisha and others versus Pramod Kumar Sahu 2019 10 SCC 674